Another video. Today we are doing the Maritime branch line from Truro to Falmouth Docks. We're just approaching Truro now. Today we'll be travelling from Truro to Falmouth Docks again on the Maritime branch line. Today we will be riding the Class 150. Just departing to your own. Here we are leaving the main line and joining the branch line here. Here's your main line down to Penzance. Down to St. Earth where you change to St. Ives. We'll be posting that video later. That's the St. Ives branch line. We're going the other way to Falmouth. So thank you for joining me on today's video. The Maritime branch. So this is the Maritime branch from Truro down to Falmouth Docks. This line is operated by Great Western Railway, and the stops on this route do include Perrinwell, Penrhyn, Penmere, Falmouth Town, and finally Falmouth Docks, where the branch line ends.
Do not try to board or leave the train when the doors are closing.
Departure in Perrinwell.
The next station is Penrhyn. This is a Great Western Railway service to Falmouth Dock.
How's that one for you all?
Oh, that's lovely.
That for you all,
yeah?
Do not try to board or leave the train when the doors are closing.
Press it.
Never mind.
I've got a soft spot for the
Yeah, of course, of course.
Find out more.
You are saying by way from London to Falmouth.
Yeah.
My work, I'm trying to get a range.
just so that maybe you can get something cheaper, if you get what I mean? It's always the same.
Yeah, it's always the same.
Nice.
Watching a really busy Falmouth town. there it goes.